We're excited to announce that our Gizmo Berlin Potsdam campus will open soon. Choose from 7 brand new tech and business programs and enjoy an international atmosphere with students from all over the world. The state-of-the-art campus is in close proximity to global companies like SAP. It's located in picturesque Potsdam, just outside of Berlin. It takes only about 20 minutes to get from Potsdam to Berlin city centre by train. This is your chance to enjoy the vibrant nightlife, eclectic restaurants, and distinctive culture of Berlin. There's also a direct connection from Potsdam to Berlin Airport, so that you can travel easily. Potsdam is known for scenic castles, an abundance of museums, lush forests, and beautiful lakes. It's the perfect place to relax in your study breaks. You can also enjoy a comfortable standard of living in Potsdam, as rents are 20% lower than in Berlin. Inquire today and benefit from a unique study experience with the best of Berlin and Potsdam at our new campus.
Okay, thank you for the video, Serkan. I think we can go ahead and start. All right, so thank you everyone who has joined today's webinar. My name is Jessica and I am a counselor at Education Basket. Today we have organized this webinar with Gizmo Business School, a private business school in Germany. My guest today is Serkan Irtürk, who is the business development manager at Gizmo. Serkan will be introducing the university and giving us more details about specific programs, scholarship opportunities, and more. After the presentation, we will have some time for a Q&A session. So please let us know your questions in the chat box. For those of you who did submit questions prior to this webinar, you may find that your questions would be answered throughout the presentation. And if not, then I will be reading them out at the end as well. This session is also being recorded, so you will be able to access the recording on our website and our YouTube channel. So for now, without any further delays, Serkan, the floor is yours.
Okay, thank you so much. Hi, everyone. I hope you are doing well. Thank you for joining us today. I know some of you might observe the Ramadan, so if you are observing, hope your day is good. I know it's like fasting is it's really, really tough during the pandemic. So I will briefly start with the Gizmo Business School. And if you have any question, please feel free to stop me at anywhere. We are a private business school in Germany. We just become a University of Applied Sciences in last year. And starting from May 2021, we are going to offer our own programs in Germany in Potsdam campus. So far, we were offering our master programs through our partner universities, like such as University of Law or Grenoble Ecole de Management, but again, starting from May, we are going to have our own programs running. So we have, in Germany, we have 4 campuses for different type of programs. In Hanover, we are teaching German language. In Hamburg campus, we have a partnership with the University of Kingston and we are running International Business Management program. In Berlin campus, we are running programs with University of Law, but our newest campus and our new headquarter is in Potsdam. Actually, that's mainly I am gonna talk about Potsdam today. Currently with the 5 campuses, we are operating it and we have more than 40 nationalities on the campus. A little bit about the Potsdam for those who don't know. It's really close to Berlin. Actually, it's like 24 or 40 minutes train ride to Berlin. It's a UNESCO World Heritage Site. So So it's very historical. The employment rates are pretty low, which is currently 6% because of the pandemic. But if you look at the average of the European Union, it's still well below the average unemployment rate. There are a lot of high-tech companies. I think there is a more than 800 of them. So it's, we call that like Silicon Valley in Germany. And also we have film studios in Potsdam. There are some movies perhaps you don't know that's filmed in Potsdam. For example, the Matrix 4, which is coming in this year, I believe, it's filmed in Potsdam. And Charlie's Angels, it's also filmed in Potsdam. So it's a pretty unique city. And there are a lot of, you know, exciting things to do. Besides that, living cost in Germany and in Potsdam is relatively cheaper than all bigger cities. Let's say it's cheaper than 41% than Los Angeles, or, you know, it's 76% cheaper than New York to live in Berlin or Potsdam. Generally speaking, of course, sky is the limit, but average students spend 900 euros to 1,000 euros per month. Well, why Gizma Business School? Of course, each school has their unique advantages, but at Gizma, what we are doing is we are preparing you to business world. So as soon as you complete the education with us, you will be ready to take a higher level of the jobs. By saying that, how we are doing that, we are AMBA accredited schools since 2011. AMBA accreditation, only 7% of the business schools has that accreditation. And in Germany, only 7 other schools have that accreditation. We have career services. I will talk about it later on, which is, you know, it's actually, I think, our strongest part. We will be able to help you to find a job while you are a student and, you know, find a job when you graduate from us. Gizma, University of Applied Sciences, state recognized school. So it's an official German university. As an accreditation of FIBA and AMBA, which is international known accreditation bodies. Think Campus, as I mentioned, there are a lot of high tech companies, so it's really good to be in Potsdam. We are just next to SAP Think Campus. We are going to welcome 2,000 students in that school, and it's a brand new building. It's still under construction. We were hoping to open it on campus education in May. However, as you all aware, we might need to open it as a distance education. These are pictures inside the campus and outside the campus. Those are our programs we are starting with. Of course, the programs will be increased during the time, but as of May 2021 and September 2021, we will run those programs. Main, I will focus on the master programs today. So as I said before, we are preparing the students to the today's business life. How we are doing that? We are focusing on the changing aspects. Let's say if we look at the KPI systems. KPI used to be based on historical data, and everything was calculated by hand, and it wasn't real time data. But when you come to today, we have an access to everything in the real time. So instead of, sticking with the traditional methods, we are always updating ourselves with the current technologies and current needs of the business life. So that's how we are preparing the students in the future. Our programs are preparing the students to current business environment. By saying that, we have some core approaches. Let's say leadership to drive the transformation. When we are studying us, we will specifically support you as a becoming future leaders. How we are doing that? We are, let's say, having a guest speakers from the well-known companies, CEOs, CFOs, and they are coming and they are sharing their opinions, their experience. So by saying that you will learn critical thinking and make a strategic decision, whichever program you choose, because that's the one of the important ability during these days. Also, we have a students coach who has their own business. They are also coming to our campus regularly and doing activities with our students. Our curriculums always up to date and briefed subjects with the current environment. We have professional partners. We are partner for those companies. Somehow, let's say, we are visiting a BMW motorcycle factory, which is in Berlin. Our students are go and see in person how they are operating. We are doing field trips. And also we are expecting guest speakers from those companies, getting a case studies, and we are doing projects with them. Our strongest part, again, career center. Every other week we have an activities at the school. So starting from how to write resume to mock interviews, we have different services. So as long as you follow up our services, you will be able to find a job easily. Also, we have our own job portal. So you can go and search the job on the website. Outcomes of, because of the subjects I told you just now, our graduates are earning more than the other schools' graduates. Let's say, if you studied the regular master degree holders earn 46,000 euros per year in Germany. However, the students who graduated from us, they are earning about 52,000 euros per month, per year, sorry about that. Because of, at the moment, our entry requirements are a little bit, you know, more flexible, but it's gonna be get higher, harder and harder very soon. At the moment, if you have a diploma, you don't need to have a job experience except MBA program. The rest of the programs you can join without job experience. I will just show you one sample. So let's say if you are going to study international business management, this will be a 1 year program and you will earn 60 credits in 1 year. And you are going to take that blocks separately. Let's say you will take the project management and the economics as a one block, about 12 weeks. And the other 12 weeks, you will get the rest of the courses. And in total, it's gonna be 2 semesters, so 1 year. Those are the details of all the courses. If you have any specific question regarding the course, I will respond it for sure. So the advantages of Gizma and Germany is our programs and our schools are located in the business hubs. The students have a work permit opportunities. That means you can get a work permit after you graduate for 18 months. You can apply for a part-time work permit when you are studying with us. We offer payment plans, so you don't have to pay all the fees up front. You can pay it in the installments. We offer scholarships like 30% to 50% of the scholarships. And if you have 3 years of job experience, after you finish one of our master programs, you can complete your MBA program with us for free as well. So that means, let's say you take a 60 credit with us, then you can take an additional 30 credits for the MBA program and you can graduate from the MBA as well. So you will have double degree. So I mean, those are the subjects I wanted to share. It's very quick. I don't know if you have any question. I will be more than happy to answer it.
Thank you for the presentation, Serkan. While we're giving the attendees time to ask their questions, I do have some questions here that were submitted prior to the webinar. So I can read them out, and if you can answer them, it would be great.
Sure.
We have questions about the entry requirements to the university and specifically having a student ask about the SAT requirements. So could you comment if SAT is required?
SAT is, I think we are talking about the bachelor degrees for American curriculum. No, SAT is not required for the application. I mean, admission criteria are depends. Of course, the best GPA give you a much higher chance, but if you have, let's say for the master programs, if you have a bachelor degree and if you have a job experience, both of them can be combined and we can accept your applications with the lower GPA. So it's case by case, but in general rule is that as long as you have an access, for I'm talking about the bachelor degrees, as long as you have an access to higher education in your home country, you will be having access to education at Gizma as well.
All right. I also have another question basically asking if students can work while studying at Gizma Business School.
Yes, sure. I mean, they can, while not only Gizma School, but all the schools, the general rule is as long as they get their international student visa, they can, I mean, when they arrive and get their residency permit, they will be able to apply for the part-time work permit. After that, they will be eligible. I mean, when they graduate, they will be eligible for the 18 months of work permit.
All right. And the last question I have here is a student asking about the benefits of studying abroad and in Germany specifically.
Well, it's a tough question, actually. I mean, what I would say is, first of all, studying abroad in any country, knowing the different culture, different workplaces, since the world is becoming more global, it's really, really helpful to, you can earn like a different angle of the approach to problems in your real life, social life, or the professional life. That's the biggest advantage. Germany, specifically in Germany, Germany has Germany is the biggest economy, has the biggest economy in the European Union, the biggest population in the European Union. And it's one of the most industrial country all around the world. So, and on top of it, unemployment rates are really low. So in combined, I mean, if you wish to study, get a world-class education and they have a work experience in abroad, Germany would be a good choice.
Yes. I also have several questions actually asking about scholarships. So could you please highlight this part again for us?
Sure. Let me share this one as well. So for the students who are applying Gizma University of Applied Sciences, normally we offer 20% of scholarships. Let's say, If you are going to have the International Business Management program, the program regular cost is 15,500, and with the 20% scholarship, it would cost you 12,400. But just for this year, due to pandemic, we have offered 30% of scholarship. So the 1 year master program would cost 10,850. For global MBA, which is unaccredited, we offer like 50% of 50% scholarship, and then the program would cost you 11,500 euro. Again, that's just for this year. Next year, I am sure that prices will not be there.
All right. Thank you for sharing this. I think that is it for questions. So no more questions left. Again, Serkan, thank you very much for your time and for sharing all this information. As I said, the recording of this session will be up on our website. And for those who would require additional assistance, you can definitely contact us directly at Education Basket. Again, Serkan, thank you very much for your time and have a nice day.
Bye-bye.
Bye.